Oh. Oh my god.
Are you serious?
No.
Is it?
Hi guys! On today's episode of Taste Testers, we're gonna try 4 different brands of instant noodles with 4 different prices.
Hi guys!
Hello.
I think like once a month.
I vowed myself that I would not. But I still eat it about, yeah, once a month.
I didn't mean like once a month.
I'm lesser than that. I once
I like Nissin. I think Nissin is the best. Cause they have like, you know the cup noodles, they got like egg pieces and like meat pieces and little stuff.
Maggie. Actually, I really like
Indomie.
The thing about instant noodles, right, is it's too much work for a snack.
Yes, I think so too.
and then it's not filling enough to be a meal. So like I feel like it's not quite worth it.
Quite soggy.
I don't like chicken flavor. It's like it's so flat.
It's quite plain.
That's why healthy eating is.
Huh?
Because it's very bland that I think it's
healthier. 5? I feel like this is the minimum for my noodle.
I usually have at least carrots in mine. So I say for flavor.
6. Like it's not a bad instant noodle, it's not great.
$0.50.
I feel like it's cheap because there's nothing else in it. It's just flavor noodle.
70 cents.
Yeah, I'd say about 50 cents.
It's 39 cents.
Oh wow, I'm the closest. That's cheap.
Yeah, that is cheap. This looks nice.
This looks Italian.
And it smells like,
yeah, it smells so good. The noodles are like,
it doesn't look like instant noodles.
It's ramen quality.
Yes! The broth is actually more white or creamy.
It kind of looks like tonkotsu broth in ramen. It's definitely not just plain salty. Not just salt plus water. This one is like salt plus water plus secret ingredient.
But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction. Chemical X.
The soup is so layered. Like the first thing you smell is the sesame oil, and then you drink it and it becomes salty, and then after that it's sweet. It's so interesting.
Yeah.
8.5.
It's a 10 eh. This gets a 10. It's so good.
I would give the broth like 7.5. I give the noodles like a 6. So average equals,
I don't know why I get the average in my head. I would give my broth like an 8. The noodles like 6 long.
So 7
lah. No, yeah.
170.
I'm gonna say 250.
350.
I'll say, okay, 250.
Yeah. This is 69 cents.
Huh?
Huh? Are you serious? Like, it's so good that I will cook it. It's too much work for a snack.
Oh! Okay, this one has more color. This one confirmed that bouncy.
The noodles are to me, it's very curly.
Noodles is very light.
But I like it because it's spicy.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, like curry flavor. Good.
I think the broth is a lot more flavorful.
Yeah, it's pretty Korean. Does it mean it's more expensive? Because it like took a plane over. Compared to like if it's in Malaysia, then it took like a bus.
Oh my god.
No.
I give it 5.5. I give it like 6.
I'll give it a 7.
Yeah, I'll give it like a 7 also.
$1.30. I think $1.
This is about $1.
90 cents.
Yeah.
It's $1.18.
Oh wow!
Yes! The price is right.
Wow!
This is super curly noodle.
Yeah, this is what I mean by the perm! See the perm?
I like Taylor Swift hair.
The noodles aren't even good.
I just like something.
Yeah.
It's just
Is it?
The first thing I taste is nothing.
Yeah.
The first thing I taste is like, is water.
Yeah, I wanted to say that. It's like you put a bit, right? And then you put water. Yeah.
This has herbal flavor.
Yeah, that's what I said. Ginseng.
Is it a real herbal?
One baby Everlast.
It must have been. I feel like Everlast bigger than mine.
Ooh.
Take 8
out of
10.
I'm
gonna
give
8
also.
250.
450.
275. 150.
It's 325.
Ooh!
Oh
my god.
No.
Missing.
World
old
noodles. How many are? Oh no!
I got world old noodles in some like antique
Atas brand.
Samyang.
Nissin.
It's Nissin. This is like the Nissin premium.
Samyang.
Samyang.
Yay!
And the last one is A1.
Yay, A1! Nissin. I will go back for Samyang.
Yeah, I feel like Samyang is not
bad. I like the fourth one the best, just because it's the only one that has the ingredient on top. And it's like the most atas one. Hi guys, thanks for watching our video. Remember to watch some of our old videos there. And remember to like, share, and subscribe. Bye! Bye.